Hello, everybody! Somebody pressed the wrong button. Feeling a bit better today. I went and took some cough syrup, so hopefully I won't be hacking up my lungs as much as I have been. I can't remember what we're going to do next. What are we going to do in here? We are in Whitehawk today, because I was going to play Goldcrest, but I changed my mind. Well, I'm allowed to change my mind, aren't I? Let's get up onto the roof here. So we got all the spraying done. Which means this can go back into the shed. It's your birthday today, German? Well, you're old. Hey, Niall, Sam, James Bond. Puran, Irish, Welsh, and everybody else who I haven't seen or have forgotten. If I haven't named you, I haven't forgotten you, I just can't see your name. And forgot that you're in because I can't see your name. Right, what I'm going to do to start off... Hey, Mr. Linz. Yes, I'm using John Deere. Sorry, Niall. That's something I don't have much control over at the moment. Okay, as far as I know, yeah. I haven't spoken to him in a few days, so... I haven't spoken to him in a few days, so... As far as I'm aware, he's fine. Looking at his... Dang it! Looking at his Facebook, he's fine, so... I can only presume he's fine. How's YouTube? What server am I running on? I'm running on secondary. Seems fine. No immediate issues anyway. If there are issues, they'll probably rear their ugly heads in about 20 minutes or so. Hey, Fresh. I've managed to give Fresh my call through the power of the internet. I emailed it to him. Hey, Michael. And so I go welcome along. But no, I don't want to customize the dang weight. Have I got any consoles? No. Might be a PS2 around the house somewhere, but. Oh, I thought this thing had fat tires. Put the normal tires back on it. It hasn't flipped over, which is good. Get fresh from those internet viruses you keep hearing about. So what I'm going to do today, I think... Yeah, why not? What I'm going to do today is... We're going to use Follow Me. I haven't used Follow Me yet. Which way does this gate open backwards? Please don't hit anything. There we go. Sim's working. Sim's a very busy girl. He's been working a lot. Just take all the weight off that. There we go. Let's get Follow Me on. Hopefully it won't crash the game. Are there any Voltra mods? Is that a joke, Jamie? Hey, Billy. What am I up to? Crashing. Why are there two cursors? Oops. Hang on. You're gonna see two cursors occasionally. Fixed it. Car drove by, caught on fire, so your grandpa went to put it out and he couldn't until the fireman came. That happens. Surprisingly often it happens. So I do have head tracking enabled at the moment, which means I can hop into cab and wave my head around. I'm using mouse and keyboard for reasons. Because. Hey, Jack, how you doing? And we are heading over to the cow yard to pick up... what are we picking up over here? Picking up the bale fork and the bale trailer. Did I need to get a stream today? I believe so. Yeah, I tend to crash things a lot. If you're wondering why the grass is magically back, I fixed the square of magic up at the top over there. And I had to do a GDM swap, which is what the GRL swap is now called. Am I okay? Yeah, I'm fine. I've just got a cough, which is lovely. I've taken some cough syrup, so it should either ease off or get much, much worse. One of the two. Jack, you don't. If you get banned from Landy's stream, it's a permanent ban because you've done something that deserves a ban. And honestly, asking me how to get unbanned from Landy's stream, you're asking for a ban. You're playing with fire there by asking that. Yes. Why did I park the Hilux there? Come on. In we... Yeah, I'm gonna have to move the Hilux. Come here, Hilux. Hilux, you can go over in here. That'll do. It's a nice kind of maroony colour, I like it. They did a lot of streams today. Landy's gonna be live, it's 7-ish. Frish, I'm presuming, is not gonna stream. And, Irish might do a 24-hour stream later tonight. Totally not, just have to make that up on the spot. Oh no! What's this stuck in? No, oh, it was stuck in nothing, I was just trying to be an idiot. Right, next question. Do I have bale forks of some description? Because it's going to be very difficult to move bales if I have no bale forks. Any mods for old vultures? I don't believe so. Yeah, Fresh ain't streaming tonight. Having a cold and streaming, two things you don't want to be doing at the same time. I'm just getting over mine, so. Gonna read. Yeah, the interior of the Hilux is a bit of a shame. But, you know, you can. It can be dealt with. If you're wondering where I'm gonna store my forks, I've just decided where. I'm hoping these things have collisions, because otherwise I'm gonna be screwed. Has collisions. Lovely! So, here's my front loader attachment shelf. Right there. It's up out of the way, and I won't lose them because they're on top of a freaking building. Yeah, I'm expecting Landy on about 7-ish. I don't know what map he's going to decide to play today, though. I know he hadn't decided by the time I left... Well, the time he left TeamSpeak last night. So, that was at like 6 this morning. Yeah, man. Here we go. All I'm going to do is I'm going to pick up the silage bales first, because I got a buttload of them. And I know that you shouldn't be using spikes with the silage bales, but hey, it's all I got at the moment. Where do you get this map from? You actually can't at the moment. This map is unreleased as of yet. The only people that I know for sure have this map is myself, Sim, and Pedro. Don't entirely know why Pedro has it, but he does. You woke up at 6 this morning. I was still awake from yesterday, Linz, when you woke up. I was on TeamSpeak until like 6 o'clock this morning. Guys, don't beg Fresh for MP today, because he's feeling sick. And trust me, if you feel sick, the last thing you want to do is stream. The absolute last thing you want to do is interact with YouTube when you're not feeding. Okay! Okay, that's a thing I can do. I was trying to tip the bale, not pick it up. And I dropped it. Dang it. Now, James, you didn't have to apologize for saying hi to Fresh. It's the people asking for a stream today from him. That ain't gonna happen. There we go. Yeah, for stacking, use a pincher or some sort of round bale handling equipment, but I don't have them, and I can't be bothered going to the shop, which is, like, just over there somewhere. Actually, you know what? I will go to the shop. I'm gonna make an absolute mess out of this field. Why am I streaming since I'm not feeling... Well, I actually feel a lot better than I did when I wasn't streaming. Trust me, I've felt worse than this. I feel pretty good today. Honestly, the cough is more of an annoyance than a sickness. Have I got Honda Landscape 2017 new? White Oak's pretty good. This is a very... I gotta be honest, this is a very early version for 17. There's not a whole lot of it finished. Well, the fields obviously are mostly finished. There's no triggers or anything, and there's a few minor major glitches. Overall, though, it's good. What time of life? So I'll go until 7, why not? There's no triggers in to sell stuff, so literally all I can do really at the moment is use cows, which is why I'm actually I'm using the same idea, because I've heard Sims working towards animals. We're probably using the same logic of, well, if we can't make money with crops, we're going to make money with animals. We need roll type bale fork for 1100 euro, dollars, whatever, 1100 currencies. Do I play GTA? Yes, but not on streams, or not on this channel, because... Am I okay to cover 7? Yeah. I might have to run and get a cup of tea if the cough gets much worse. But I got a cup of coffee set beside me. Should be fine to go till 7. Why was there a bale on the side of the road? Because I hit it when I was wrapping bales and knocked it out of the field. Do I play any other games? Yes, plenty, George. Tomorrow you guys might get... I don't know for sure, because it's a very time-consuming game. You might get some Transport Fever. Tuesday you will definitely, 100%, actually get ETS 2. Wednesday you will more than likely get Transport Fever. Thursday will be ATS, and Friday will hopefully be Transport Fever. Can't believe that worked. That was a dumb idea and it worked. As for streams, it is Tuesday to Sunday. Every day of the week but Monday, because Mondays are ruined. Mondays are the worst day of the week because I don't stream. That's the new thing. Now, I don't stream Mondays because I need a day off too. It'll be 2 till... No, not 2. 4 till 7. Every day of the week. Skin or look? Well, we'll find out now, Saunders. I'm pretty sure this isn't a realistic way of doing this, but if it works, it works. Oop. Can't pinch these like you would in real life. Skill. Actually, while I'm here, I might as well tip this one. There we go. Do I like Massey's? Yes, I actually do. How good would I say if a Sonita's? It's a solid 8.5 to 9 out of 10. What do I use to record? To record, I use OBS Studio. And to stream, because I actually have two different softwares that I use. To stream, I use XSplit Premium. Because I've got an XSplit license and it works really nicely for streaming. Plus, dang it! Here we go. Oh no. Is XSplit free? No. XSplit Premium is... I will say how much I paid for. I paid $50 US for a lifetime license. I think it's a 2-year license. XSplit Premium costs $54. The reason I got a discount was because I was one of the early adopters and bought an XSplit license while it was in beta back in the... And George, to answer your question, no, and I haven't for months. I haven't found that channel training or even interesting in quite a while. And I haven't been watching any videos of this game, in fact. I lie, I watched one by RD Allen. Who are we doing today? Don't know who we're doing, but we're on White Oak, and we are going to be doing some bale stacking, hopefully. If I can get me... Am I going to start logging? That's actually a plan for Goldcrest in the nearish future. It's just a case of getting the money together on Goldcrest. What's the thing on the back of my tractor? That is a weight. It's the SOB weight. By the SOB, former OEB mod team. Can you record with XSplit Premium? Yes. But honestly, I'd say go with OBS because it's free. Is there any combining to do? No. Okay, that was the most fabulous way I've ever put a bale onto a trailer. Okay, beat that, guys. Gonna give you a challenge. If you can beat that way of loading that bale onto the trailer, I will give you a shout out in a video. Or in a stream. I've been in my descriptions for like a week. Because nothing beats front flipping a bale onto the trailer. I should have bought the grabber, shouldn't I? There we go. Now I gotta load up two bales back here so that it looks somewhat even. For those of you who use mouse and keyboard, it is easy to stack bales, it just takes patience. See? Because I know there's a lot of people who play mouse and keyboard. That's why I'm doing it at the moment. Partially it's laziness. There's a lot of people who use mouse and keyboard to say, oh, you can't stack with mouse and keyboard, you can only do it with joystick or something. Or the farm sim wheel. No, you can do it with anything, it just takes patience and practice. If you're patient and you practice, you can do anything. First video you watched from me was the one with me, Simplify, playing on Naves Extended. We never played Naves Extended, we played normal Naves, well. I never got Naves Extended for 15. There we go. Oh dear, is it happening again? You can see the mods testing their powers. So for those of you who don't know, YouTube is a bit sick at the moment. And by a bit sick, I mean moderators can't moderate at times. If I'm in Landy's stream, for example, I can't moderate. Despite having the spanner, I can't do any moderating. Because my mod tools are dead. Ooh. That didn't go well. As well as that, streams, I'm basically getting lucky with what server I'm using, it seems, this week. Because the servers are questionable at best. At absolute best, they're questionable. Let's open the gate before you even move. And we'll have the Massey follow the deer again, because I'll probably cause more problems with the deer than I would with the Massey. Well, the deer will cause more problems than the Massey ever would. And the Massey's mounted the trailer, good. I swear there were 8 bales in this field. Apparently not. Let's go down to this field first. Hey, Stormwinner. How you doing today? Yeah, let's go down in here. Get this gate open. Ignore the fact that it goes into the hill. And, put in here, grab these bales. Which you can see I've rather smartly clustered all over in one spot. Why can't I use first person? I can. It's just when I'm loading. You idiot. When I'm doing bale loading, it's a lot easier for me to use third person. Because I can look around a lot faster. Massey's dangerous. Yeah, Follow Me doesn't quite know what a trailer looks like anymore, it seems. So we're going to have to do some bale tipping, it looks like. Unless I can get lucky with this. Well, that kind of worked, I guess. Hey, Christian, how you doing? And Jordan? So I'm just going to go around and elephant these over. Feels like Robot Wars and none of these things have Shreemex. Oh, they said that one. That one's got a self-righting mechanism. Yeah. Hey, Sham. I remember you from Irish's stream last night. You are making a map at the moment, aren't you? Hey, Richard. Come on, new. You subscribe? Thank you very much, Ollie. If you do subscribe, you gain 1 internet cookie and 16 internet points. Both of which are completely useless, but you'll know you have them, because I just told you you will. Hey, Zach. And Andrew. How are you guys doing today? Come on. Oh, this bit. Oh, you. No. Dang it. Ramming speed. When in doubt, ramming speed. That bale is going walkabouts. Stop. Stop, dang it. No, don't stop. Stop. Good bale. I swear it's like trying to train a puppy. It's like trying to train a puppy to sit. Hey, German. I already said hello to you and I already said happy birthday. This is not multiplayer, guys. This is single player. If you have this map, I'll be surprised, to be quite honest. have I got any of my Tinkered mods on here? No, I haven't got... Oh, I do! Yeah, you can't even get on even if you had the correct mods, because I've tinkered with the Toyota. Simmerlandy. What about Simmerlandy? If you ask me to pick between them, I'm not going to do that. If you ask bacon or fried chicken... Ooh, no, not bacon or fried chicken, because that's a tough decision. If you ask bacon or tomatoes, that'd be a very easy decision, because I physically can't eat tomatoes. Why am I... Night's Life. Let me ask you this. Why on earth would I choose between two friends of mine? I'm not gonna play favorites with my friends. I mean, that's just mean. Hey, Gaming with Ryan. Yeah. Did you miss much? No, we've just started, what, half an hour ago? We're doing a bit of bale stacking today with the round bales, and it's going about as well as round bale stacking does. Especially when it's silage bales. I would have been much better off using the normal bale forks. Sham prefers sim. Well, considering I don't watch anybody's videos, they're both nice guys and they're both fun to talk to. I can have a laugh and a joke with the two of them, so. It's pretty much even Stevens for me. Will I make a map? Yes, Saunders. I'm actually working on one at the moment. It's nowhere near done, but it's being worked on. I'm hoping to be able to show you guys a small section of it in the coming weeks. What map is this? This is White Oak Extended. It says so in the title. This is White Oak Extended 417, converted by Nathan himself. Not currently available, though. This is a work-in-progress version of the map. You can't wait, neither can I, because that'll mean I'm finished with bloody edges for a while. Spent the last 3 days placing hedges in Giant's Editor, and trust me, I have nothing but respect for Nathan. Good lord. Where did I get the weight on the John Deere? It's the same weight that's on the Massey. It is the SOB weight. It's on modcentral.co.uk, I think it is. Hey, Scanny Lad, Mojo Jojo. I still haven't done the Powerpuff Girls thing, and I'm so proud of myself. Would it be for console? I don't know. Guys, don't ask me questions about console, because the answer's 99% of the time going to be, I have no idea. That's the honest answer. If you ask me something about console, the answer's probably, I don't know, I don't own one, so I haven't been following whether or not it's going to be on console. Honestly, I mean, if you got a console, don't expect many mods. What am I proud of? I'm proud that I haven't had a Powerpuff Girls reference with Mojo Jojo's name yet. Because he comes in most streams, and I always have to resist saying it like Mojo Jojo. Hey, Unarmed 458, welcome along. And the Beast. And Jordan's already leaving. Yeah, Ford, what game was that in? What game was that picture from? Because the graphics were insane. How much have you missed? Not a whole lot. You've missed, 33 minutes? Burning Film Company. Hello, I love Cole Guy. It's a strange name. I'm guessing you misspelled Coke somehow. Don't know when Landy's stream is. Yeah, about 7. Be about 7 o'clock this evening. I'm really good at stacking veils. Yes, because I spend too much time at it. Hey, Flowtech. Hey, Farm Boss Bob. When will we play again, Richard? When we both have the same time slot free, Sean, or Sam. And there's a map to play on. Right now, there's no real maps available. The simple fact of the matter is we're both really picky with maps. And for the multiplayer, we're even pickier. We may end up on like one of our own maps. Because there's a small crew of us. I'm not gonna name names, but there's a small crew of us. I think there's about 5 of us. We're all working on individual maps. We've kind of unintentionally formed a modding team, unintentionally and unofficially, I should add. And you know, if somebody needs help, we'll all. Hello, Faye. We'll all kind of get together and go. Okay, what's wrong here? What's broken? How can we fix it? No hedge phoenix. Pedro, no. Did you see the update I put up last night at like 5 o'clock this morning? On what I actually got done yesterday in the map. Because that was pretty good progress for like me. Considering I was watching NXT and all that kind of stuff. We'll do multiple multiplayer videos. Good lord, no, Saunders. Yes, because I'll have the subscriber multiplayer and the older multiplayer, I guess. But I won't have multiple videos of either of those series. I've just realized I haven't chosen who's going to be in next week's subscriber multiplayer. Oops. I'll figure something out later on today. Figure something out later on, yeah. Because I tend to want to record on a Tuesday or a Wednesday if possible. Actually, Wednesdays would be really good for recording that. Because, there we go. I know I'm slow. I was watching NXT last night, Pedro. And tonight I'll be watching Survivor Series. Checking for Shinsuke Nakamura to appear. Can you have a cuddle? No, I'm sorry. I'm all cuddled out for today. How's everyone's Sunday going? I don't know yet, Faye. I've just woke up. I'm not long up. All I can say is I've taken some cough syrup, and that seems to have stopped me from coughing as much as I was yesterday. What am I going to do with the sausage bales? I'm going to bring them over into the cattle yard and stack them up somewhere. Because we're going to be using these to feed the cows. Here's how to be good at bale stacking, is just knowing you can poke and prod at stuff. So if I poke at this, it should just do something funky. There we go. Since when do these prongs move? Since always. Music's too loud. Those prongs have always moved, dude. Pedro, the farm sim expert, didn't know the prongs on the round bale handlers moved like they do in real life. Are you correct? Not a whole lot. Daniel, I have no idea. I don't even know what mods are currently out for Xbox One. Don't expect to see the John Deere anytime soon. That's all I'll say, because John Deere isn't, they're in 15, they were in 13 as well. After the Ursus pack release, so... Always wondering why they were too big. You never thought of using the right mouse button, dude. How long I'll be streaming for? I'll be streaming until 7. Should get a Massey 7600. I prefer the 5600 series, in all honesty. Like, if I'm gonna go for a Massey, like, straight off the bat, it'll be a 5600. Pedro's not a bale stacking expert like me. I'd love to know how Pedro's used these things in the past if he thought they were too big. Did he put like 2 or 3 bales into these and hope for the best? What's my favourite tractors? Massey 135, Challenger MT875E, Challenger MT775E, Challenger MT975E, no. Basically all the track Challengers, because they look awesome. The Massey 135, the old, pretty much all old tractors. I love the Ford 5000. The 135 is my favourite, but the 5000 comes a quite a close second. Hey, Dal. Come on. It seems like it's too high up. So today we learned Pedro knows nothing about these bale forks. Yeah, these silage bells do seem a bit light, still. Which is a bit of a shame. Oops. Oops. What on earth? Oh, it's... There we go. Just to jump, yeah. I mean, Giants have done a lot of work to the bales. They've improved the bales quite a lot. And the drop-nose Messi is the best Messi in the game, we all know this. It's a simple fact. I mean, if you've got a droopy nose like that, you gotta be good. Don't quite know how these straps are responding like this, but okay. I swear there are more straps than that on this. That's totally legit right there. So we're gonna go up into the field over here next. So let's just run through this bloke's garden. Sorry, sir! $5,600. Nope, $5,600. It's all faster. Yeah, the fast tracks are huge. The 698 is gonna be good. When he's done with it, but I mean, he's been working so much recently that I don't know when he's gonna be done with it. Hopefully 15 meters is enough so the Massey doesn't decide to start ramming the back of the deer again. Okay, not enough. How about 20 meters? Does 20 meters sound good? Just hang back 20 meters. It's like putting a bloody restraining order on. 20 meters is now too far. 15 meters. 15 meters! Just ignore the fact that the bale trailer's on two wheels, guys. It's fine. It's fine. There's no problems. Hey, Jason! Let's stop this over Mia. There's been an accident. Luckily, I already had the tractor on the way. Is crop destruction on? Yes. And this is the Giant's crop destruction. Not fresh. The sim quit the 698. He said it's way too broken for him to even bother. Dad, what do you mean he's falling for? Tim actually did quit, he told me last week. Pedro's off to play with some bushes. Hey TNT, you've actually made it when I'm not finishing up for once. Faye's still on Spudnut, I take it. Guys, don't worry, it's not a real John Deere because it's not caught fire yet. I do have a second fake John Deere that I want to use. Believe it or not. Believe it or not, there is a second fake John Deere that doesn't catch fire that I want to use in Farming Simulator already. There's potentially three. I need to test the third. Everybody's going to get very worried now because you know me and my history John Deere's. And well, there's already three and I used a grand total of three in the entirety of S15. You're probably terrified. Why do we like the 698 so much? Because we like old tractors. Goblin, the simple reason is we like older machinery. Like classic style machinery. That's actually why I like this 5600 series. Is it's got a very, very kind of retro vibe with the short stubby nose that drops off very quickly. Ah, poor Faze on Sputnik till tomorrow. Scania, look up tractor fire and 90% of them are John Deere's. Look it up on Google Images, I'm not even kidding. John Deere's, for whatever reason. Whether it's they're badly... I don't know the reason. Whether it's they're badly made or the people that own them or get cocky or something. I don't know. But, whatever it is with John Deere specifically, and John Deere combines specifically, they've got this terrible habit of just catching fire in the middle of a field. So it's a running joke that the John Deere's catch fire and Massey's are there to rescue them. Or something like that. You know, it's not me being mean, it's an actual thing that happens for some reason. Is John Deere's like catching fire. Stop you! There you go! Found the Massey on fire. Yeah, there is a couple of Masseys. I think there is actually a 698 on fire somewhere on that page. But it is, for whatever reason, mainly Deere's. Yeah, this thing is, it's just got a kind of a retro classic feel to it. So Drive Royce. It could well be, Jameson. I'm not, like, discounting that. But it is just this weird situation where John Deere's have a habit of catching fire. Did I watch One Holy Farmer's John Deere catch fire? No, the one that... I didn't watch the... Does he have a video of it on fire? Because I know he's getting rid of that one. There we go. You technically... Oh yeah, you're technically in the group. You're also technically TNT way behind. Like, yeah, I wish you could select the wrap color. I'd love to have... Most of the bales around here are wrapped in black. I'd love to have me black wrap. It's kind of annoying that they have to be wrapped in white. Oh, there's a video. Hey, you'll have to link me to it in Steam later on. Because I ain't gonna go through all of his videos and look for it. Not the amount I want to get done tonight. Because as always, I'm a stupidly busy person and I want to get like 73 million things done. Yeah, black's most common in the UK and Ireland. I think white is pretty... I've seen some bales wrapped white. And The farmer, I'm not kidding, this is so ridiculously Irish as a scarecrow. He put a load of wrapped silage bales on the side of his field. And in he painted on the side of them, "Feck off, crows." How is that going to work as a scarecrow? Number one, crows can't read. Number two, crows probably can't even read English. Oh dear. No fire mod. No, I haven't converted that. Plus, this is a new map. Fire mod is only for when we're retiring a map. I think map retirements should be burn the map to the ground from now on. It sounds attractive to the colour, but surely you'd want to keep these as cool as possible because they're fermenting. I think he's selling that one to get his two new ones. If you didn't watch that video, Faye, you're way behind. Could have been a bit more in. A small bit more. There we go. Fire goes with everything. That is true. That is true. This kind of disproves the people who say that I don't know how to play Farm Sim, doesn't it? This bale stack right here. Like, it proves them quite horribly wrong. Except for this bit at the front. Yeah, it's a random thing. Manjack, it's not even a case of, like, they'll work in my stream today or Landy's stream tomorrow. It's like, they will never work in Landy's stream for a while, and then suddenly they'll start working again, and they might not work in my stream or in Banky's stream. It's not a case of, like, you know, they'll work in random streams. It's like, I don't know how it breaks. Make a pyramid. Oh, that's too tempting. Yeah, Tim don't want to sell that one. He said it is on the chopping block because of his two new ones. If you didn't see that video, I'm not going to say what his two new ones are. Thinking of buying a real 698. That'd be pretty sweet. They're only like, what, 12, 13 grand? Even for one in decent spec. In decent nick. But you wouldn't even need to buy one to restore. You could just buy one that's been restored for 13, 14 grand. A 135 at most, you'd be going back eight grand ish. I've totally not been on Dundee looking at Massey 135s. Who said I'm bad at Farm Sim? I am bad at Farm Sim. Don't deny being bad at Farm Sim. Yeah, you can pick up tractors in decent nick for surprisingly cheap if you look in the right places. Put a bale on the ladle, the front. Front? Two nice tractors he's got. And I bought one before he did. Before I saw that video, I actually have a 7530. That was just convenience because this 7030 pack is really good. I've heard rumors and whisperings of an 8530 that's quite good as well. I'm just shockingly bad at it. To be fair, I'm spectacular at Farm Sim because I'm the only person who can Austin Powers a tractor. The only person I've ever seen who can manage to spin a tractor out and get it jammed in between two fences. And then get it unstuck. So I'm just going to check some stuff here while for a quick second. Just going to check my emails. Because sometimes important stuff... for whatever reason, important stuff has a tendency of coming through on stream. Like when I'm streaming and just double checking that there's nothing important after coming through. There we go. Even though it's a Sunday, Farm Sim never sleeps. YouTube never sleeps. There we go. Better than you at stacking bales, you live in a farm. Scania, watch the language. I know that it's like, some people don't see that as being too bad, but just be a bit careful with that one word. Takes you about an hour to get it unstuck. It only takes me, what, 5-10 minutes? Practice, you'll get your time down. I've no idea how you're gonna get this bale off, but it's on. It's on and it's fabulous. Look at it posing. How's that not on the list? I don't know. Faye, you get an excuse to just swear at me after the stream. Is the map released? Not yet. Oh, because of the E, yes. I probably reset it. No, I unjam it. I unjam tractors. I see no issues with this stacking. See, even the fabulous bale is being held down. Some of these I'm not too sure how, but... I call it Concerto of Bales in a field. Use John Deere to get the bale off. John Deere doesn't have bale forks. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do this smart. I'm going to do this actually smart. I'm going to go over the Massey, pick out a spot to put the bales. Hey, Philip. Welcome back, Ryan. Gonna find out a place to put these things before I actually start putting them somewhere. Oh dear. But a shed is a good idea. The thing is, I need the sheds to... Because they're silage beds, they don't need to be in a shed. Will the map be out by Christmas? I believe so. I think Nathan's... Do you know, I'm just going to stack them in here. In this silage pit. You need an 8560 full set of weights and white tires on it. No, you don't. Yeah, I gotta put them in the bunker. That way I can have a bit of fun getting them all off this thing. Dang it! Rescue Messi. Let's put our Rescue Messi lights on. I take one turn and John Deere falls over. It's a drunk deer, okay? It's been at the alcohol. Come on. Come on. Where can I get good po- Aha! The posing bale. One of the posing bales. I am a genius. So if I can get in under here, I can lift and tweak. And hopefully it won't fall over the other way. Right. The deer's away again. It'd be so second in real life. No, I'd so rescue this in real life too. Okay, I'm actually going to use me pedals and the stuff. Which means we go in cab. And drive really, really slowly, because I don't trust myself with this many bales. Okay, how am I gonna do this? This should do like that. And now I unstrap them. And grab me Massey! Alright. Let's get the lights off. All the lights off. Need to move my coffee cup over to there. It's a smallish map. White Oak is pretty small. There is the PDA. It's not the biggest map, but it's still rather challenging. Way too old for stuff like that. That's maybe chuckle. Yeah. I don't know why I was making noises. What joystick am I using? I am using a Speedlink Dark Tornado because it was super cheap on Amazon when I bought it. Here we go. We are freeing the bales from the trailer. I am a genius. This is not a stupid idea at all. More freeing required. Further freeing is required. I best put some weight on the back of this, shouldn't I? That's all the weight I can put on the back. Okay, that should be good enough. Perfect. Have I taken my medicine? I have actually taken medication today. I've taken some cough syrup, so yes, I have taken my meds. I think Quentin's got... I think I got a bit of Quentin in me. Hang on a second. How did these three stack perfectly? How did this happen? Absolute mayhem all around them, and then you get these three bales just in a perfect stack. I don't know. I'm good, Marcus, despite the coughing. Oh dear. Am I drunk? I think there might have been some alcohol in the cough syrup I took, yes. Totem pole, yeah. I don't know exactly how to start this, but I'm gonna start here. Oh, I am a genius! I have had a genius plan! Does help if I disconnect all the bloomin' weight. Actually, that would be a really dumb plan. Never mind, my genius plan is being abandoned. If only you could reset bales. I wouldn't dare reset the bales. They're perfect where they are. Just like me. I'm perfect the way that I am. I'm not on my drugs. Trust me, if I didn't have caffeine in me, I don't do that. Trying to decide if that was Johnny Vegas or Billy Connolly gone horribly. Oh, blubbin' heck, I can stack him up in here. So what happens when you mix an Irishman with a mess? This is what happens when I'm sober. There we go. Genius! You think I have ADHD? I think you may be right. No, I think I'm just in a good mood today because I actually feel good. Hey, Nyan! Welcome along and defeating a Reaper. So many people left when I started the mayhem. Oh. If you guys are expecting nothing but realism, you're in for a horrible, horrible surprise. Because that mixed realism with absolute chaos. Come here, you. One down, one huge mess to go. Yeah, pretty much. The joy of it is I've got a captive audience here of all the rest of the bales. There we go. The streams are great, crack. Yeah, pretty much. What's going on? I am restacking the stack of the bales. Where do I get this map? You can't. You can't get this map at all yet, Fox. But those of you who are enjoying my slow descent into absolute insanity, please do like the stream. but you can't, this map is not yet available. It is still a work in progress. It is version I'm playing has some issues, some bigger than others. I've told Nathan what the issues I found are. I fixed one or two of them myself because they're relatively easy, and well, so easy that anybody can do it. Only 16 likes? Come on, guys! Let's get a like spike going. Let's try for... There's 42 of you guys here. Let's go for 50. Why not? Let's go for 50 likes. I'm being really... really greedy today. I'm tempted to leave the totem pole. Gotta be honest. Unless the totem pole falls, I'm going to leave it. Okay, physics. Thank you, physics. You remember to start. There we go. Come on. Gonna hit you. Does it? Extreme bale flip. When in doubt, make the tractor do a wheelie to get the bale to flip properly. Fresh, what are you doing? Because all I'm seeing is Dave in a tractor equals. Dave in a tractor equals, he's playing Farm Sim again. Run. Dan, that word's fine here. Read chat. I am reading chat. I'm still confused. Oh, are you looking for suggestions? Okay, plan B. Plan B time. I didn't want to do this, but I'm gonna do it anyway. So for those of you who think realism is key, you're gonna have to look away for a bit. Oops. Too confused? Isn't that just normality? There we go. Alright, I need to disconnect the weight. I have a plan and it is genius. Can anybody see the flaws in my plan already? Plan B. When the bales won't stack, make them. I am a genius. No, I ain't gonna plan. Try plan A again. This is plan B. Well, this is technically plan A originally, but. I know precisely what I'm doing. I'm genuinely surprised there's no explosions yet. Yeah, Scania pretty much nailed it there. The flaw in the plan is me. What's the tip side at the moment? Tip side. Please let that be that left. It is. Wonderful. Wonderful! My plan is genius and has no flaws. What count am I from? Tipperary. I will, however, need a bucket. And somebody asked earlier on, is this money cheated in? Yes. The money kind of has to be cheated in. There's no way to sell crops yet, so I can't sell crops to make money. I have zero ways of making money right now. So what I'm going to do is, my flow is basic, pretty much. What I'm going to do is I'm going to buy me little Kramer, because I do love this thing. And a 1540, 1280, which, no. 1860, yeah. Actually, no, let's get a we'll get a bucket. So I'll hop into the Kramer, which I think I've just passed. There we go. Lots of extra work for getting silage. Yes, but it's faster. Fresh is realizing all the flaws in my plan. How do you download FS17? You buy it on Steam. Or direct from Giants. My plan was originally to have a nice stack, but when they wouldn't stack, I gave up. So now the plan is to fill the clamp with the silage I've just made. What town tip? Colin, I ain't answering that question. That's a personal question, I ain't answering that. My personal life is personal and private. What's worse, Fresh, is I'm using a little telehandler to move the silage down the... Can't put silage in here because there is no silage in here yet. Can I put silage in here? I can. Wonderful. We have a temporary clamp. Use OBS. You're trying to capture the game. The game capture. Use monitor capture. I am a genius. Sit under the weather. Chris, does it look like I'm under the weather? Will this map be on console? Don't know, Eamon. I love how I start doing something insane and 58 people show up. So if you enjoy my ridiculous plan of making silage bales to invent a temporary silage clamp by using the feed mixer to chop them up, instead of just stacking the bales or, you know, collecting the grass. Precise. Where can you download this map? This map is not released yet. this map is not yet available. I have an early version of the map for testing. So, yeah. This is an early version of the map. It's not currently publicly available. Conveyor, no! A bigger loader, no! Where's the fun in that? What's with all the bales on the ground? They're going to be farming this silage pit over here. I just need to get the silage out of the bales and into my temporary pit. I am a genius! How much longer? We'll be going till 7 o'clock, which means we get another hour and a quarter of this nonsense. And I will actually make proper silage next time. I didn't realize this was a terrible idea. When's it out? When it's done? I'm actually waiting. I don't know if Nathan's here. I'm waiting on an updated version from Nathan to do further testing. He said he should have it done the next couple of days, so it fixes a few problems and adds a couple of features that are needed. I gotta have a mad scientist. Have you not heard it, Monjack? Have you not heard my crazy laugh? Better than any mad scientist laugh you'll ever hear. Hey, why am I putting it all at this? Oh, dang it. I've made a giant speed bump for myself. Because I've just realized I did something really dumb. And put all the silage at the end that I'm going to need to put the You're coughing. Okay, can I cut myself a hole through this and oh, dang it. I am such an idiot at times. Do you know why the wraps are white? Yes, because they couldn't afford black. I have a new plan. Fear not, because I have a new plan. I'll be very afraid because I have a new plan, I guess. Let's get the 3-point attacher, please. Smartest man alive or drunk? Both! This is plan B.1. Don't worry. This is still plan B, it's just plan B.1. Because I've been having issues moving the silage with the bucket, I'm gonna use the silage pusher to push the silage. I see no problems with this. What have you missed? A slow descent into madness. It's alright. This plan is good. This is a good plan. There are no flaws with this plan. The whole thing is not going down drain, it's just... Imagine it like building a house. I started with a good foundation, and now it's escalating very quickly. Where can you download this map when it's out? I think Nathan's got a website, but I don't have a link handy at the moment. Mom, Jack, that's actually plan C, is to get a potato harvest. I'm not myself. Do you seriously think this isn't me? Oh, this is 100% Dave, people. What time am I streaming till? 7 o'clock, so we got another hour of this madness left. Can't have a plan B point one. Yes, I can. I can have plan whatever I want plan to be. I am a genius. Oh, look, it fits perfectly too. See, look, Nathan predicted that I would do precisely this. See, Nathan knows what's up. He made his silage pit perfectly big enough for me to do precisely this. It can't be dumb if it's precise. Okay? That was clearly fully intended. This might be out in console. I don't know, boss. See? Everything is going perfect. Yes. All part of the plan. Perfect. No problems whatsoever. Apart from the fact maybe that the feed mixer's up here and the bales are down there. I'll fix that in a moment. Probably was just for me. I mean, I honestly wouldn't be surprised if he genuinely actually saw me doing something really dumb like that. Because, yeah. He's seen my videos. He knows what I'm like. Okay, let's get this moved. I don't know what's more surprising, the fact that it worked or the fact that I'm surprised it worked. It's button 20 again. Ah, that one. Lovely. Hey, Farmer Isaac. Oh, dear. It's all fake. It's all scripted. Yes. It's like professional wrestling. Oh, dear. How do I always end up doing these stupid things? Seriously. Like, all joking aside, I always come up with really dumb plans. And then I always come up with extremely ridiculous solutions to the problems of my dumb plans. The reason I don't do that, Dan, is because the mixer is really hard to steer. We're gonna be doing anything else today? Probably not at this rate, George. Considering how ridiculous my solutions to these things have been, and my solution to bale stacking is literally rip them up in a bale shredder and use a front loader to pile it into a silage clamp, we are still on plan B.1. Plan B.1 was a success. We're going back to plan B because B.1 has, well, finished. How's the cold? Pretty much gone. The cough syrup I took seems to have worked a treat, and I'm not coughing half as much or half as badly as I was yesterday. I live by plans, yes, and I die by plans. Because my plans are flawless 98.7% of the time. The other 102% of the time, they're terrible. I mean, look, it's all going perfectly now. Because the bales are there, all I have to do is load them in. You know, it's a flawless plan at this point. Nothing can possibly go wrong. Why not unload the feeder? Why not park the feeder at the end of the grass pit and unload it there and push it up? Because that'd be too easy. That's what the government expects me to do, and the CIA will be on to me then. So I'm fooling the CIA by doing something really dumb. See, I'm three steps ahead, I am. Cue the entire map blowing up, yes. Oh dear. Ah, it's good to be back to being myself. And a complete maniac. Sorry if you expected realism, but that didn't happen. My map's where I'm serious now, it seems. My map's going good. I've been working on hedging, and that's... I blame hedging. Hedges. Lots and lots of hedges. And Pedro saying that I'm going slowly when I'm doing like 16 things at once. You do have to pay for TeamSpeak. You have to pay to host the server or like get the TeamSpeak client on your phone. Which is why I've got a Discord and not a TeamSpeak. Hey! What noise even was that? See, look, this is a perfectly logical plan. There is absolutely no problem. Need a hedge trimmer. That'll come out soon enough, Farmer Isaac, without any doubt. Okay, so... 16 things that could have been avoided by one task, yes. Isn't that my like entire playstyle, is come up with the most ridiculously complicated solutions to a non-problem? Like, oh, the bales won't stack properly. Use the bale fork. No. I'm going to use the bale fork to load the bales into the feed mixer to get the silage out of them. Then I'm going to put the silage into a silage clamp I've just invented. Then I gotta take it out of the clamp to feed to the cows. Hey Lee, just call me Dave. You guys don't need to use the word rainbow at all, it's just kind of a thing that's attached to the front of my name. What's happened here? Nothing's happened! Why do people think something has happened? I mean, seriously, it's not like there's bales everywhere, I'm loading them into a feed mixer, and there's a second front loader packed up over there ready to load up a silage pit I've invented. Pretty much. I mean, why would I come up with an easy solution? Ever. What's been happening? Nothing. Everything has been going perfectly according to plan. It might be that the plan is dumb, but that's a separate issue. Hey, Daniel. You love my videos and streams, but I hope you don't like realism, because that ain't happening anytime soon. This is perfect. See, look, there is zero flaws in this plan. Absolutely zero flaws. Because look, I grab a bale. But it's a silage bale. And I want silage. So I take the bale to the bank. Tell the bank to give me silage. Bank's working on it. Grab a bale. It's not attached to the wrong bit of the tractor. If it attaches, it's clearly attached to the right bit of the tractor. Christian, I apologize on behalf of TNT. He's an idiot. Hey, Hogman. What plan? This is a plan. Yeah, realism ain't something you need to worry about too much. It's fine when I'm doing dumb things. If I'm doing something seriously, yes, I'll care about realism. But hey, it's fun. Yeah, it's a game at the end of the day. You have to have a bit of fun. Should keep Windows 10. I'd say keep Windows 10 because you'll have more longevity out of it. Eh. Everyone is tuning in. Yeah, I'm a... What's really funny is I do actually have a science degree. I am technically an intelligent person. Technically speaking, I am intelligent. I have a piece of paper that says I can do science. Lee, that's an issue with the way I'm doing chat. It's something I can't figure out how to fix. How many tractors do I have on this map? 3. Unless the Kramer doesn't count, in which case 2. And unless the Hilux counts, in which case 4. So I got the Massey 5613, the John Deere 7530 Premium, the Kramer, whatever it is, and a Toyota Hilux. Yeah, so many years of school. At the end of the day, you got a piece of paper saying, I can do a thing. And I guess technically some letters after your name. Because I can, if I want, put BSC at the end of my name. But that'll just remind me I'm a bachelor in like 3 different ways. Also, I'm technically a priest in some weird religion I found on the internet that gives everybody the right to be a priest for some reason. Just joined my ending in about an hour. Ooh, I've been fast-forwarding time this entire time. I'll be finishing up in about an hour. There we go. Is White Oak extended out for 17? No, not yet. This is a work in progress. This is a work in progress from Nathan. He is busily working on many different projects at the moment. I best pull forward so that... I can't pull forward. This is going to go where it goes. I can pull forward. Wonderful! It's my broken brilliance. Peter, you're honestly you're gonna be in trouble if you're trying to get new stuff into a laptop. It's a lot more, it's a lot cheaper to just buy a new laptop. Why don't I just unload the feed mixer into the silage can? That'd be too easy. That'd be an easy solution. No. I much prefer my ridiculously overcomplicated solution of put the bales into the feed mixer, put the feed mixer onto the ground, grab it up with the Kramer, and then put it into the improvised sidage clamp I made in between the two actual sidage clamps. There are no problems there. Back in about 5 minutes. Well, enjoy whatever you're doing for 5 minutes, George. I don't think I want to know. What part is the Kramer's a front loader. It's default front loader. So it's in the front loader section. Although, I would argue it should really be a telehandler. Because it is kind of a mini telehandler. In you go. Wonderful! There are zero problems with this plan. No problem, Daniel. Right, we need to unload again. Ooh, I've tapped into the John Deere for some reason. Ah, it's empty again. Lovely, let's get going. Timed out while that was happening to check my emails. Ford is streaming. Oh, that's going to end well, isn't it? Why is Ford streaming? I thought his computer was like a potato. Tell him I want to see a 24-hour livestream at him. I'll be fine. I mean, I do have me scraper, so if it all goes horribly wrong, I can scrape it up. Why on earth is Ford streaming? Everybody who has him on Steam, start spamming it, please. There we go. See, look, we're almost done with the bales. How do I feel about the Ireland-New Zealand match? I didn't watch it. I honestly don't. What was the score at the end? Because I don't even know what the score was. Power Food is TMR, Liam. For some reason, they changed the name of it. Everybody's off to troll Ford. I feel kind of bad now. Wait, did Ireland win again? Did Ireland actually beat the All Blacks twice in a row? Hang on, I'm checking my phone, because they played again last night. I am actually checking BBC News on my phone, by the way. Sport. I'll need to add rugby then to this. How do I do this? Edit my news. Add topics. Rugby Union. Reunion. Oh, they're asked for you 1-9. Okay. Sorry. What phone do I have? Samsung Galaxy Core Prime. There we go. See, we're doing well. Hey, Heinz! Farmer Isaac. Deutschman. So remember, if you are enjoying this, for some reason, if you're enjoying this mayhem, I guess the reason would be it's mayhem. If you're enjoying my complete madness, as we finish chopping up the silage bales into silage, and prepare to... Come here, Kramer! You got a job to do. Ha ha ha! 42 likes so far. Oh, come on, guys. Hit the like button. Let's do a like spike. So in 3, 2, 1, hit that like button. Let's go for 50 likes in this like spike. Let's get it up past 50 likes for the stream so far and see if we can hit 100 by the end. It's good fun to watch. Yeah, I guess. Fifty-three, awesome. Come on, guys, keep it going. If you're on a plane or flight, you can't have a Samsung Galaxy S7 Note. Yes. Because they have a habit of exploding. Hang on a second. There's a much easier way to do this. There is actually a much easier way to do this. Let's pull back out of here. That's what she said. Let's get the John Deere. The bales disappear to that giant pile of silage. I am a genius. I am a genius. Because what I can do is get stuck. Push the silage over. There's absolutely no way in which this can go wrong. People are starting to realize that when I say I am a genius, it means I've come up with some stupid plan again. And look, it's working flawlessly so far. And then I can just use the Kramer to pick up the bits that I miss at the end. See? Flawless plan, this. Absolutely flawless. I'm not entirely sure what the John Deere got stuck on there, but it got stuck on something. See, and I'm making a nice little ramp out of it. Oh dear. That probably shouldn't be happening. I may have to do some... Oh, this is a version that Nathan apparently hasn't put collisions on things. That's helpful. Because there shouldn't be any silage coming through the walls. So you guys get to see what happens when there's no tip collisions on. Which is a problem that a lot of mod maps will have for a bit. Should have got Mecha Tanktor with the CH. May actually edit that mod so that it does say Mecha Tanktor. There we go. What am I trying to do? I'm moving silage. Can you not see that's what I'm trying to do? I mean, yes, it's coming through all the walls because there's no collision meshes on the walls, right? Or no tip collision info layer. But it is a perfectly good idea. See, look. Perfectly. I should probably just leave this as it is, because I mean, it's as big of a mess as it can get right now. Monjack Faye doesn't mess around. First time you've seen my channel. Might well be the last time too, the way that I'm behaving today. No, I'm not quitting YouTube, by the way, but some people I know ain't gonna like this one bit and they're never gonna come back. Clever Dave. Yeah, Clever Dave. This is clever, yes. It doesn't matter too much. what else is there to do? Do I own this field? Oh, I own that field! Come here, friend. So we're now going to do some harvesting, because apparently I own a field that is all seeded up and ready to go. Let's just grab the header trailer. There we go. Will I ever quit YouTube before I die? Probably will, eventually. But I mean, I don't know when I'm gonna die, that's the thing. Hey, Gamma! CO2, well, came along today. Can I turn this thing before? Nope. Nope. The answer to that question I have asked before I smashed into the thing is no. So let's get the fend over to the field that I apparently own that's ready to be harvested. Make a massive follow me train. I already have, it tends to break things. Hey, officer / dead planet. Dead pan. Magic scrub a bit, there's a second one to give it to put into the 5-minute naughty corner. They look good, they're reskinned massies, Faye. That's literally all they are. So basically, you use the Massey combines, you use the Fendt combine. That's not even a complaint, that's just a statement of fact, you know. The Massey and the Fendt in real life are the same combine, just in a different color scheme. Hey, Ron Aiden. I'm really enjoying this music, by the way. Oh, you know I'm in a good mood when I'm actually enjoying the music, because normally, at this point of the stream, 2 hours in, I'd be getting really, really annoyed with it. Happy with the game, or do I have... I'm happy with it. They missed a few things that I would have liked to see. Giants, you know, they can't get everything perfect, but they... It's a very good game. It's a bit of a shame that they, wait, what, Farmer Isaac? No more cruelty to bears. No, I won't be murdering any, murdering any more bears this stream. It doesn't work, which, yeah, Manjack, like I said last night, it's completely random what works and what doesn't. Nothing at all was working for me last night. Sometimes everything will work, sometimes half the things will work. Yeah, that's what I said, Daniels. They are literally the same harvester. Just in different color schemes. What is... Ah, somebody's noticed. Well done, Deadpan. It is the SOB Seasons display. It's a little script written by the SOB team. Just shows up seasons so you can get kind of a roleplay thing going on. Oh, dang it. I knew this was a I forgot this was a thing. What happens if I... Okay, I'm gonna have to get a tractor or something in here real quick. The Massey will do. I need to actually pull the header trailer out from under the, Irish, if you're on, gaming, go to normal YouTube, and it should work. It might work. I almost got that one. I was trying to decide if I wanted to time out or ban. So there seems to be some sort of raid going on. The next person I see doing it gets banned. If in doubt, ram. No! I actually knew that I needed to pull the header trailer. Can I get this map on Xbox? Can you get this map on Xbox One? Not right now. You can't get it on anything right now. There's very few people who have it. We're testing it for Nathan, the map maker. Is the straw chopper on or off? Off. Good. You can get it on modcentral.co.uk. It's a nice little map. I know that you'd never harvest barley in early spring, by the way. But this is just to get the map to some point where I can say it is, in fact, early spring, and we can go through... like a farming year, which would be cool. When will it be out? When it's finished. When it's finished and fully tested and most, if not all, of the bugs are gone. Right now, we're testing it. But I'll be going straight to Landy's livestream. Yeah, pretty much. I won't have a video tomorrow morning, I've decided, because I'm just not in a mood to play Transport Fever and record tonight. Gonna go to Landy's stream, chill out, do some mapping, and probably have a bite to eat. When will this map be out? I don't know. When it's done, when it's ready. So don't oh, that's this. Board Hermit, are you trying to get yourself banned? Because the answer is no. Banky got all of his subscribers from being Banky. Same way I got all of mine from being Rainbow Dave. Landy got all his from being... Oh, he is. I wanted that. Now. Fixed. Yeah, it's probs Spudnet pay. Or it could be YouTube derping about. Too fast for me, yes, but I have the unban button. Hey, Killian. So, sometimes... Have I heard of the Northern Annex? Yes. Not a big fan of his. It's not that I don't like the way that he plays or anything. It's just that his voice kind of I don't know, his voice gets to me. I don't know what about it gets to me, though. Cheater? I'm no cheater! You could do the same thing! Hello from Bavaria, Germany. Well. Hello. Hello, Nacht, Bayern. Wie gehen Sie? Sprechen Sie auch für die Englisch? Ich weiß nicht so viel Deutsch. Will it be following me out on everything? Probably not, it's a script. Have I ever heard of Stalker Claws? Yes, he's actually one of the people who got me into Farm Sim in the first place. Can we get 100 likes today? Come on, guys. That'd be amazing if we got 100 likes. I'm not going to answer questions about literally every YouTuber, by the way. I've heard of most of the Farm Sim, well, a lot of the Farm Sim guys. Spoken to, I guess, most of the big ones, good lord. Because I've spoken to Brad, obviously, Brad, Landy, Sim, Silver, Banky. There's not many other big ones, are there? I haven't spoken to Daggerwin, I don't fully expect to, ever. Will I make my own mods again and simulate? I'm doing it solo now, Lee. If you go onto my Facebook page, there is actually a Valtra reskin on there. Only 66 people watching, so not able to get 100 likes. You'd be surprised! You'd be surprised, Christian. Dang it, Monjack! Oh, man, Jack, that was because I brought the name up. I haven't spoken to Stocko either. Or Dirt Embers. Actually, no! I lie! I did actually speak to Dirt Embers on Twitter, and I chat with him about... What were you talking about? Game developers. And, our thoughts on various game developers. I'm not even kidding. It's the kind of stuff that I talk about. Yeah, it's fine, dude. That was my bad, though. What do I think of it? I'm not gonna go into what I think of it. Hey, Adam, how you doing? You been out of training? Yeah, a bit out of practice, because... Well, it's very easy to get out of practice when mod tools don't actually work. Would a CPU or GPU be better for more FPS? GPU... It depends on... See, I don't know where the bottleneck is. Because for more FPS, what you do is you fix the bottleneck. And the issue is I'm stuck on a wall. The issue is I don't know where your bottleneck is. Because the issue could just be RAM. I ain't a hater. I ain't no hater feed. The issue is... There are some elements of certain subscriber bases that I would call toxic. And there's a very large element of that person's subscriber base that is very toxic. And if I did speak to him, I would tell him that straight out, that his subscriber base is to an extent toxic and just annoys people. Like, so many people have his name blacklisted because his subscriber base just annoys so much. Oh dear, the mods are gonna be busy. Oh dear. Guys, if you swear, you're probably gonna get timed out. Do you know what? I'm calling the douchebag rule there. I'm calling douchebag rule on that one. That's why I have it as a... Is Nightbot broken? Magic, could you put exclamation mark rules into the chat? In fact, I will. Never mind. There we go. Please read the rules, guys, because there is one that basically gives mods free reign, and moderators can ban for stuff that's not on the official list of rules if they decide it's necessary. For example, if somebody's a known problem. If somebody's an own problem, there's a reason that a lot of mods you'll see across YouTube are the same. Manjack, that Z71 guy, Mr. Inns, myself, even. You know, you'll see a lot of the same mods because, number one, we trust the mods. If somebody has a mod, they're trusted immediately. And number two, yeah, where's the blacklist? I ain't showing the blacklist, good lord, no. Number two, having the same mods means the mods can remember who's trouble. the moderators... We talk to each other, we know who's trouble, we'll warn other people. Who's trouble? I have done so in the past 24 hours. I've done so in the past day. I've sent a message to somebody saying, hey, you might want to be careful of this particular person. They've caused a lot of trouble in a lot of streams. Be careful. You know. And that's the kind of stuff that needs, unfortunately, because of the way YouTube works, needs to be done. Hey, Thomas. Hello, Drift Nation. You don't need to say hey twice. Usually if I don't see a message, it's because I... genuinely haven't seen it, or have been distracted by something. Is that on the list? I don't know. I don't actually know what the full blacklist is. There's a lot of stuff that I think, you know, I see it in chat and I say, oh, that should be in the blacklist. But it's not for some reason. But, you know, it happens. Mistakes are made and nothing is perfect. What's the best mod map for FS17 at the moment? I don't know, Lloyd. There aren't many. This is... Hey, Tom, how you doing? This is still a work in progress map. Hang on, morning? It's 6:30 in the evening, you're worse than me! We're not... I probably should, actually, yeah. There's a new British map out. There's a few maps out now. Don't you dare, TNT. Good lord. You've seen that thing. It is... Wooden Man, if you're on Discord, you can send it through there. Put it into the simulator news one in my Discord. Discord link is in the description, of course. And it is free to join Discord. So anybody can join. The rules are actually the same as on streams. I do have rooms where certain rules are relaxed. It'll be pretty blatantly obvious which rooms are which. They're all titled very nicely and neatly. Was that the one you posted last night about the Massey? In which case, yes. Yeah, send it on YouTube as a PM. I probably won't play it because I'm waiting on a couple of things and working on a couple of things. And there's a lot going on in the background that you guys don't know about, so it's a case of things are happening, but... Oh, this one. Things are going on and whatnot, but it's trying to arrange stuff and plan ahead and whatnot. Do I have anything on the back of this? No. Good. So we're gonna bring the deer down to the arable yard, because that's where we keep our stuff. Hello, Christina. How are you doing today? Yeah, we got a trailer down at the arable yard over here. So we're going to grab that, grab the barley out of the harvester, dump it into the central grain store, because apparently the wall collisions aren't working quite yet. Which is fine, you know, that's... You think I love it. Is it Sutton by any chance, wooden man? Woo. Hey, Jamie, how are you doing today? So now we're getting somewhat serious because I've got things to do. He says, taking the roundabout the wrong way. Sip Austin, how are you doing? Can't wait for new English maps to come out. Dal, you're not on Discord, because they're... Well, you're not on Irish's Discord, actually, because Nathan has released Sutton Farm. If you hop on Discord, I can get you a link after the stream. Or, if Irish is here, could you post the link, please? What's my favourite tractor? In this game, the... Well, Tanktor, Mecha Tanktor, specifically. The MT-800E Field Python. In the 875 configuration. Making yourself some tasty dinner. Oh, sounds very nice. You can't get on Discord. You should be able to, Dal. It's free to join. You can run in a browser. The only way you can't, I don't think you can join via phone. Run that to make some money. I actually did Farmer Isaac. Sometimes I'll tab out and. Which one? Sutton. Or even just his website. Nathan's link. Irish. Nathan's website. So that people can see all of his stuff and download what they want. Should probably have that in the description, so I'll whip it out of your Discord later on. Before I put the VOD up. But anybody is welcome to join the Discord. There's no... Like specific rules over Field Viper. No, I was right. Field Python. MT-800E Field Python. The 700 is the Field Viper. Then the 900 is the Field Anaconda. Despite the fact that the reticulated python is the biggest snake in the world. And guys, I don't sub to many channels anymore. I lie there because I've subscribed to a few channels in the last 24 hours, but I generally don't subscribe to many people because I have very, very limited time. Here we go. Hey, Brina, how you doing today? This is 15. This is Farming Simulator 17, Gaming Apple. I can guarantee this is FS17, because if I pause it, it's FS17. Also, you can't do this in 15, can you? Do a Kerry voice. No, because if I try and do Kerry, I just end up doing West Cork and I'll insult people. Mainly myself, because my family's from West Cork. Well, all the equipment and vehicles I have. Okay, let's go through the garage. Got a Massey Ferguson 5600, the FC30 front loader for the 5600, Kramer's Kale 30 AT, Universal Bucket, Paddle Fork, Bale Spike, so Edinburgh Bale Fork and Paddle Fork, because why do I have two Paddle Forks? Oh, this one is for the Toyota, which should be the Toyota forklift, right at the end. Header trailer, 6 meter cultivator, 6 furrow plow, 6 meter seeder, medium size fertilizer spreader, medium size sprayer, Pottinger Novacat, Pottinger, two Novacats, Vicon tedder, Kuhn two rotor windrower, bale wrapper, silage pusher thingy, Juskin water trailer, feed mixer, workshop shelters and stuff. There's apparently at least one of these. Conowa bale grain trailer. Fent 60-75, Fent free for 25 foot, 10 meter low loader, Kuhn VB 2190, Marshall BC 32, a bunch of sheds, Toyota Hilux, John Deere 7030 premium, two SOB weights, and the Toyota forklift. What map is this? This is White Oak Farm Extended for FS17. It is not currently available. And, dang it, Monjack, I'm just about to get there. Oh well. I'm kind of surprised you haven't seen it, because I kind of... There's a part of me that expects most of the people that watch me to also watch Simulate, and he's been playing it. Get rid of the Massey. No, I'm keeping my Massey. I like that Massey. It's actually my favourite Massey in the game. Will I show you the forklift? Yep. I'm just going to bring this stuff down to the shop and... or not this stuff down to the shop. I'm going to bring this barley over to the storage. And then up into the forklift. Now, I will say the forklift I have edited. It is publicly... The forklift that I edited is publicly available. My edit is not. And all I did to the edit was I increased the mass, and as a result of that, I tweaked the suspension slightly so that it wouldn't jump backwards at 5 kilometers an hour. The stream is going to be ending at 7 p.m, which is going to be another 15 to 20 minutes. Are Banky or Landy live? Landy will be going live immediately after me at 7 o'clock. I might overlap him slightly, but he'll be going live about when I'm finishing. He usually goes live at 7 p.m. Today's Sunday, he will likely be going live until 9 p.m. Although I don't know what his exact plans for the day are, because it's a bit of a different week. That one. How long have I been making Farm Sim videos? 2 years, just over. Where is Banky? Banky has actually been not in the greatest shape. He is hoping to get back on YouTube in the coming days. But, for the last 2 weeks, he's had a tooth problem. 2 days ago, he actually went for an operation to get two teeth removed. And he is on the road to recovery now, you'll all be very glad to hear. But this is the Toyota forklift. I've got it in orange because it kind of looks nice in orange. Is that trader going through? No. Default weight for this thing is about 4.5 to 5 tons. I did a bit of research. This thing is supposed to weigh 10 to 15 tons, so this specific forklift now weighs 11.8 tons. I will say it's not my mod at all. I've just... Oh. Hey, got one. I've just tweaked it slightly. But it does work properly. It does, you know, lift and lower. And drive about. The driver looks a bit small, though. Maybe isn't the greatest thing, but it does do all the things that a forklift should be doing. It uses telehandler bale forks, or telehandler forks. And telehandler equipment. Why am I having gas issues? It is really nice. I do also have a Komatsu that I've edited. I don't have it on this map. I need to make it free forever. I look a lot like Banky. I guess I do. Maybe a younger version of him. Come back. I love you. Well, there's one thing I will say is that if you don't know how to edit mods, you should probably start learning, because there's going to be a lot of stuff that you can do to mods in FS17 that some modders might not think of. Like, there's some stuff that Nathan hasn't done to this. I'm going to have a word with him. I'm assuming Irish already told him, but there's some stuff he can do to these hedges that looks awesome. What happened to Banky? Banky had to go for an operation on his mouth. Go down the slide. No. What I am going to do is... we got 15 minutes. Will I get this bailed in 15 minutes? I think I'll get this bailed in 15 minutes. We're going to do some bailing. Let's turn off the vent awareness lights, fold up the harvester, put in the pipe, and just let it roll off, because I don't care anymore. It's out of the way. Peter, you subscribed to Irish? Awesome. If you haven't already, you should subscribe to Irish, as well as Fresh Eggs, who was here earlier on, Landy Kid, who will be streaming not long after me, as well as Simulate, who's a good friend of mine as well, and Banky. And you should check out silver.tv and BradM73 as well, while I'm giving everybody shoutouts. Thomas, yes. We're just waiting for more maps, basically. We're waiting for a map that suits all of us to come out. And for us to actually have some sort of schedule that will allow for it. I will say, daily streams, Tuesday to Sunday are going to be a temporary thing. Just while YouTube sorts out some issues. It's not going to be... something went weird. It's not going to be a permanent thing. Because YouTube has a lot more issues that I'm admitting at the moment. And while it sorts out some of them, I'm going to stream pretty much daily. I'm hoping it's only going to last for a couple of weeks. I know you guys love the streams, but I honestly can't stream every day, because it would just make me sick and tired of Farm Sims so quickly. Nice message. Yeah, the 5613 or 5600 series is, they're just nice masses. Dave, it's fine. Well, the mods have more than enough control over it. Trust me, if the mods start losing control, somebody's going to get banned. Because they generally don't let things get too out of control. Unless I start causing mayhem again. This should be enough room to turn the baler around. I completely forgot what I was doing and just drove off. There we go. Irish, you know you're not supposed to use inflatable hammers for that, right? When I start streams, you're in the middle of the day. That's unfortunately how time zones work. Crypto, Landy did it. What did Landy do? Oh, he told me what he did and I've forgotten. You need to edit in the John Deere XML. You need to edit, what is the thing called? I think it's called the spring. You know what, I'm actually going to open up an XML and check for you, so that I can tell you exactly what you need to edit. Bear with me a second, Crypto. Mods. This one will do. 69 XML. What's it called? Oh, it is called the spring. You need to change the spring on all four tires in the XML, and that pretty much fixes it. You might need to do another couple of tweaks, but it should more or less work. Yeah, surprisingly enough, Landy Kid does YouTube, and he's a friend of mine. Said it to what? I think Landy said he increased his from, I can't remember what it set to by default. The lower the number, the softer the spring is. The higher the number, the more rigid the spring is. They were both annoying me. the softer the lower number, the higher the softer the spring. The higher the number, the more rigid the spring. So you'd want to be increasing the spring number, and you need to do that on all four tires. Front, you need to increase less than rear. You figure out which ones are the rear tires pretty quickly. Yeah, Thomas, this JD Lover guy is banned as crap. How did I set up FaceTrack No IR? I didn't. I couldn't get that working at all, Kevin. Hey, Jason! Chat's frozen on the stream. Oh, so it is. Hang on. I know there's only a few minutes left, but I want those creepy comments off. XSplit's crashing. XSplit's a bit broken. Sorry guys, it's a running joke from Irish's Discord. I can't fix chat, annoyingly. You're new, welcome along, Bossatronio. Can I... No, I can't do anything on XSplit. Oh dear. You had to say that when I was actually, you know, trying to do something outside of the stream. XSplit won't open now. Yes, XSplit is crashing. So, we're gonna just go with what we got right now. Where am I from? I'm from Ireland. We're gonna go with what we got, because I can't control anything now. I don't use FaceTrack No IR. I actually use... You can just about see it here. I use TrackHat. It's a slightly different one from what Landy uses. I've got the cheapo model, but I use TrackAt, Landy uses TrackAt, Simulate uses TrackAt. Who else uses TrackAt? A lot of people use TrackAt at the moment. David Oldfield uses TrackAt. Fresh Eggs, I think, has TrackIR. Banky, I think, has got something along those lines recently as well. Pretty much everybody's investing in head tracking or being gifted head tracking or all that kind of stuff. Fresh has TrackIR. Because we were talking to him about it last night. What time is Landy streaming? In about 5 minutes. Or he should be. Irish, could you do the honors on Trevor there, please? It would appear as if what I thought would happen last week is happening today. Which is beautiful. Landy is streaming. Is he streaming now? In which case I might just... Yeah, Jason. I don't know what map Landy's going to stream today. He said he might do Charrington. He said he might do... Goldcrest. I honestly don't know what map he's going to use. So this is a good bailer. Whereas in Ireland, I am from Tipperary. Thank you, Irish. Thought I'd give you one to smack over the head. Welcome back, Martin Jack, if I didn't say it already. That isn't live yet. Ah, awesome. So the repercussions of something I did a couple of weeks ago seem to be happening today, which is lovely. The moderators have plenty to do. I get a few bands into, which is always nice. Irish knows what I'm talking about. Irish, I'm blaming you for this nonsense. And, ooh, are we two away from the sub goal? Do I like tip? Yes. 50-60 gun on spring. Crypto. What you do is you edit it, you bring it in game, you test it, and then you tweak it some more. That's all I can say. Why am I using keyboard? Because I can. Also because it's like a bit everywhere. I'm not gonna say what town I'm from, guys. Stop trying to guess what town I'm from. We are too. I'm wondering, is that stuck because XSplit is borderline crashed? Hang on, I'm gonna. Nope. He's actually showing that on my end as well. Gotta love being. Yeah, that's always fun. Until YouTube decides you can't moderate anymore. Then it's not so fun. But, you know. Being a mod is always fun because you never know what's going to happen. Bottle cooldown. Eh. I think they're coming after me because I was banning them. I'm doing good. I'm doing good, ain't I? Welcome, Lon. You had McDonald's, now you feel sick. Well, there's your problem. You went to McDonald's. Don't ever go to McDonald's, good lord. Although, they're muffins. That's my social security number. You do realize they don't exist in Ireland, TNT. You've been away all day. That's fine, dude. When is Simulator and I'm going to play multiplayer again? When we find a map that we both like and that we both agree is good for multiplayer, and Pedro and Faye have to agree as well, then we've got to arrange a time to do it and then be late and arrange a new time. And also, Sim has to get some free time to begin with, and I've got to find some free time, and Pedro's got to get some free time, and Faye's got to get some free time. It's not a case of, like, we all sit down and decide, okay, we're all ready now, let's go. It is something that has to be planned out in advance, that, okay, this day, this time, we'll all try and sit down together and play some Farm Sim. Because when... times that suit me generally don't suit Sim, times that suit Sim generally don't suit me, times that suit both of us, Pedro's usually at work, and Faye... is fine. Is Sim streaming today? I haven't spoken to him, Thomas. I doubt it. I would fully expect to not see him for a bit on YouTube, apart from videos. Because he's got like 3 new jobs. If Lenny's going live momentarily, I'm going to finish off here because there's nothing else really I can do today. What's my favourite tractor? This one at the moment. It's between this and the Challengers. The Tract Challengers, I should say. Well, that's going to be it for today. There's gonna be no... I don't think there's gonna be an outro screen because it's broken. XSplit has, in fact, crashed. I know you guys can't see it. It has crashed on my end. So, that's fun. So, when the stream ends... just hit the subscriber goal as well. Thank you very much, guys. That's amazing. So when the stream ends, I will literally be... crashing XSplit. So thank you all very much for coming along today. Hope you enjoyed yourself. If you did, hit the like button. If you're new, subscribe, do all that kind of stuff. There'll be another stream on Tuesday, so I will see you then. Until then, stay safe and goodbye. Now I sit awkwardly just waiting for a few seconds.